Amid tears, laughs, and cheers, memories flowed through Staples Center Monday as the NBA, the city, and the world bade a formal farewell to Kobe Bryant and his 13-year-old daughter Gianna, 1 month after the helicopter crash that claimed their lives. Walking onto a stage adorned with thousands of roses, Bryant's wife Vanessa made her first public appearance since her husband and daughter died, along with seven other people in the Calabasas crash. She gave a tearful, powerful tribute to them both, painting a picture of her world-famous husband as a loving husband and family man. Bryant's number 8 and 24 jerseys were illuminated in the Staples Center rafters as Vanessa spoke of his legacy. She also described her daughter Gianna as a loving teen with a smile that filled her face and who never left the house or came home without kissing her mother. Bryant also noted that her daughter, while hailed for her basketball talent, was also great at gymnastics, soccer, softball, and dancing. The emotion-packed event began with a performance by Beyoncé, who sang a rendition of her song Halo, followed by a highlight reel of Bryant's career, which began as an 18-year-old phenom out of high school and earned him 5 NBA titles. Late-night television host and comedian Jimmy Kimmel emceed the memorial, often fighting back tears of his own. The two-hour ceremony also featured performances by Christina Aguilera and Alicia Keys, and it closed with a screening of Bryant's Oscar-winning short film, Dear Basketball. The ceremony was chosen to be on February 24th in honor of Bryant's number 24 and Gianna's number 2.